trunks, change to your snow trunks and everything.
Duck was doing all the hard work for us, and I was just, you know, hop out and fly over to a rock at a horizon line where he couldn't see the rapid. He would like check out the rapid as we're kind of like floating closer.
Heard Anthony.
I did a good deed. You understand? I did a good deed. And survival before they came to there.
I think it will be food for him.
Hey guys.
They thought we hadn't been inspected yet, so.
Yeah, we haven't.
Okay.
Well, perhaps that's something you would like to find. And Scout! Find Scout! What? That didn't go as smoothly as I planned.
It's coming.
I really didn't
give him a moment. I bet.
Yay!
Are you tired of boring old campfires? Look at that kid.
Boring.
What? Wouldn't you rather race against the clock to make a blisteringly fat, giant, massive bonfire? Well, come down to Scout by Scout West! So, tomorrow, send your 5-man team to the Eppert shelter. At least one of them should probably know how to use a compass, man. You look like you use some water. And Scout Boy, Scout West, even the refreshments are extreme! Thank you. 1 o'clock till 3:50. I'm gonna start us off with a chant. So you guys over here on this side, y'all can say aqua. Let me hear it.
Aqua.
You guys over here, y'all can say palooza. Let me hear it.
Palooza. Aqua. Palooza. Aqua. Palooza. Aqua.
Palooza. All right, guys, down there we've got some games to play. We have a kayak track to pull. These guys right here are gonna demonstrate. 3, 2, 1, go! Yeah! They do every time. Back in two kayaks together, and you paddle in opposite directions like tug of war. All right. Let's see. Our next game is hydro splat elimination. They're gonna demonstrate in a minute. Basically, like dodgeball in the water, but it's also because you're in the water. What else do we have? We've got greased watermelon competition. Anybody know what that is?
Yeah.
Looking.
Let's keep it burning.
You told him to go shut it off when you came back.
Well, I'm sure when the powder goes out, it's going to...
Four. Did you see that through?
Okay, here we go.
That's a jump. That's not a pull up. Pull
come
up.
Come on, Evan.
Go.
Come on.
Go. Go.
The other way? Overhand?
Yeah.
I want to try that.
How about
that?
The flex?
I've done pull ups in like 2 weeks.
How about the arm hang?
What about the arm hang?
Should we just make Miles do like 10 seconds on the arm hang?
What the hell?
He's going full extension.
Come on, don't give up. I can't do it because my arm is hurting.
What about doing
the Andrew! What's
up? You want to try, Charlie?
Thank you.